winds me up the most is how I try to do the right thing. I kept my magic at a distance, 'cause logic has a price.
Variable is the number of pumps that we pump in the balloon.
And the dependent variable is the distance that the balloon car travels.
The dependent variable is the number of pennies that we put in the car.
And the dependent variable is the distance that it travels.
Light reserved for angels. Once you cross that line, then you are lost. So best think twice before you break commandments, 'cause forgiveness comes at the highest cost. Frost.
Into the balloon, the farther it goes, because it gives the balloon more energy.
The more pennies that you add onto the car, the more friction it generates, and the car goes slower. And then if you add more pennies, but you add them on a downhill slope, then the car will go faster.
Because we pumped up the cars and put them on the ground, the balloons lost energy because the pump sometimes got stuck in the middle.
If the axles were turned a little bit, it would make the car go to the right, which would make that would waste the energy. And the tube or the balloon, if it's not straight, if it's turned to the right, it will just keep wasting the energy going to the wrong direction.
So the rubber bands that attach the balloon and the tube might have been loose and let out some air.
Till you cross that.
To redesign, we could secure the rubber band that is holding the balloon and tube together tighter so that no air comes out.
We could use something sturdier than paper to hold the car, like wood.
We could use better axles or better wheels to make it so it could go straighter, so all the propulsion could go into forward.
To test on the tile or wood, because the carpet has ridges in it, which will add more, like slow it down more instead of being on a flat surface.
I would add two balloons so that I could generate more energy.
Some people think there is no time, that everything's already happened. I knew I'd fail you from the moment that I looked into your eyes. You approach me with conviction, no sense of doubt in your reflection. Harbored none of my hesitation, in spite of fate's